I think the biggest part of it is really just connecting with everyone here at Wall and getting to know all the artists. My name is Giselle Munoz. I am a printmaker. I'm also an educator. I teach visual art at a local nonprofit, Southside Unlimited. So a big part of that is about community. So my part here at First Friday is the Instagram page, First Friday Wall. Give us a follow. A lot of the content on there is photos and videos that I've taken. And it's been a great introduction to meeting everyone here. What catches my eye in all the studios is honestly each and every person is such an individual and each space is different. I love walking in and seeing what, you know, what folks do with their space. It's very creative, and I love seeing where people make their work. And it's also just nice to be invited into that space. I feel like it's a very special opportunity, and I love seeing everybody's work and getting to be a part of that. It has been a lot of hard work, but worth it. I feel very appreciated, and it's great to see people come out from Sacramento and support all the artists here. And it's been wonderful, to be honest.